Hinduja Global Solutions logged in upper circuit on healthcare services business divestment. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak, Yadav presenting to today's big news. Hinduja Global Solutions share price was logged in 5% upper circuit on August 10th after the company entered into definitive agreement to divest its healthcare services business. It has entered into definitive agreements to divest its healthcare services business to funds affiliated with Barring Private Equity Asia, company said in the release. The transaction, based on enterprise value of $1,200 million, subject to closing adjustments, is expected to complete within 90 days, subject to shareholder and other regulatory approvals, it added. Post completion of the transaction, HGS will transfer all client contracts, employees and assets, including infrastructure related to the healthcare services business. The Hinduja Global Solutions was quoting at rupees 3200 to 154 rupees, or 5% of the BSE. There were pending buy orders of 110 shares with no sellers available. The share touched a 52-week high of rupees 3269 and a 52-week low of 650 rupees on 19 July 2021. Currently, it is trading at 1% below its 52-week high and 397.82% above its 52-week low.